Tory MP Charlie Elfiker has been suspended after serious allegations were referred to the police, the Conservative Party chief whip has said. The MP for Dover has held his seat since 2010 and is a member of the Commons Treasury Select Committee. The announcement came from the Tory chief whip, Julian Smith, who was appointed after a mini reshuffle carried out by Prime Minister Theresa May on 2 November. More follows. Reuse content. We use cookies to enhance your visit to our site and to bring you advertisements that might interest you. Read our privacy and cookie policies to find out more. We've noticed that you are using an ad blocker. Advertising helps fund our journalism and keep it truly independent. It helps to build our international editorial team, from war correspondents to investigative reporters, commentators to critics. Click here to view instructions on how to disable your ad blocker, and help us to keep providing you with free-thinking journalism for free. Thank you for your support. How to disable your ad blocker for independent.co.uk adblock adblock plus click the adblock plus icon, which is to the right of your address bar. On adblock click don't run on pages on this domain. On adblock plus click enabled on this site to disable ad blocking for the current website you are on. If you are in Firefox click disable on independent.co.uk. Firefox tracking protection. If you are private browsing in Firefox, tracking protection may cause the adblock notice to show. It can be temporarily disabled by clicking the shield icon in the address bar. Ghostery. Click the Ghostery icon. In versions before 6.0 click whitelist site. In version 6.0 click trust site or add independent.co.uk to your trusted site list. In versions before 6.0 you will see the message site is whitelisted. Click reload the page to see your changes. Ublock click the Ublock icon. Then click the big power button to whitelist the current website, and its state will be remembered next time you visit the website. Then reload the page. Thank you for supporting independent.co.uk.